Welcome students to your new English class. I hope everyone was ready with their English class. Yes, that's very nice. And today students, we are going to learn about yes, vowels. So today we are going to learn about alphabets, English alphabets. Till now, whatever we have learned, till now we have learned the phonetics of those letters, and now we are going to learn about the English. Yes, grammar. Little bit grammar we are going to start from today. So, first of all, the heading is vowels. So, we are going to first find out the vowels. But before that, we have to learn. Can anyone tell me how many letters are there in our English alphabet set? How many total letters are there? Very good, Mrigangu. So we are having 26 letters in our English alphabet set. And now all of you will take out your English one copy and you will write the heading vowels with the classwork date, and here you will write in small letter A to Z first, and then after you are not going to send the images. Those assignments which has been uploaded on e-portal, I am not going to check it on Skype. So I would request all the parents that the assignments which has been uploaded on e-portal will be checked on e-portal only. It will not be checked over here. So please send it on e-portal, and over here only classworks will be checked. Only classworks. So let us concentrate on our online class. So here comes our 26 letters which are there in our English alphabet set. Like, let us count it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26. So what is the conclusion? There are 26 letters. Shirin, just call school front office for your e-portal password and ID. Okay, for e-portal ID and password, you have to contact with our school front office. It will be provided from there. So please collect it from school front office and then after join the e-portal and send your assignment over there only. Okay, because e-portal assignments, I'm repeating once more, e-portal assignments will not be checked on Skype online classes. On Skype online classes only classwork will be checked. Okay, then maybe you just once call them. Maybe due to some holidays in between, it has been skipped. Apni arekbar ektu call kore dekhun. Shirin-er guardian ke ami request korbo. Apnara arekbar ektu front office e call kore dekhun. Jodi kono problem hoy, tahole ami kotha bolbo. Apni tar pore amake ekbar janaben. Ami nishchoi personally matter ta ke dekhbo. Apni arekbar ekbar call kore dekhun. Because each and every student has is been assisted from there only. Okay, so take out your English one copy, write down this one, and then after 26 letters are there in English alphabet. Now we are going to circle our vowels, and how you will circle? You will take one blue color crayon. You will take the blue color crayon and you will circle the vowels. Take up your blue color crayon and circle the vowels. A, E, I, O, U. So our vowels are A-E-I-O-U. That means there are five vowels. And how we will remember it? How many fingers are there in our hand? There are five fingers. So let us give one finger to each vowel. A-E-I-O-U. A-E-I-O-U. So these are the five vowels. And if there are 26 letters in the alphabet set and five are vowels, then the rest of the letters which are not vowels, they are known as consonants. They are known as consonants. And which are the consonants? Like the letters which has not been circled, which are not vowels, like B, C, D, F, G, H, J, K, L, M, N, P, Q, R, S, T, V, W, X, Y, Z. So these are the letters which are known as consonants. Okay, so there are 26 letters total. There are 26 letters in our English alphabet set. There are five vowels A, E, I, O, U in our English alphabet set, and there are 21 consonants in our English alphabet set. Okay, so I hope everyone has completed this part, right? Everyone has completed this part. Very good. Yes, you will circle your vowels with blue color, blue crayon color, blue crayon color or wax color, whatever you say, with blue color. Okay, now everyone go to the next page. Move to the next page and let us write down three sentences. Okay, so I am going to make you write three sentences. So all of you write down, it's the fill in the blanks. Let us write down three fill in the blanks on a new page. New page. So number one, everyone, come on. There are dash letters all the students will write on their own. Each and every student will write on their own. So there are dash letters in our English alphabet set, and the answer is there are 26 letters in our English alphabet set. Next is, there are dash vowels. There are dash vowels. So how many vowels are there? There are, yes, five vowels. I would request Trayambak to remove your mask. Trayambak, we are doing virtual class, so please remove your mask, otherwise you will face some breathing problem. You are very small, beta. So no need to wear mask during your virtual classes. There are five vowels. Okay, and next is number 3. There are dash consonants. There are dash consonants, and we have the reply, there are 21 consonants. So students, this is the basic first part where you are going to learn grammar. Okay, in KG class we are going to learn basic grammatical parts, and this is the first step from where your grammar part starts. So today already phonetics has been completed. You know capital letter as well as small letter. In ePortal assignment already we have started the patterns of our cursive writing, and that I will take class in one particular Saturday. We are going to do cursive writing letters, that I will discuss with you. Why? You cannot see the board. Let me see. Why? Board is very clear. Board is very clear. Everything is going fine over here. But board is very clear. Writing is very clear. I can see over here in the camera. Everything is fine and clear. If Niladri, you just disconnect the call and join us once more. Maybe your problem will be solved. You are having some internet, poor internet problem. So from here we are going to start with the articles. Okay, so basic articles. So for that we have to know which are the vowels, which are the consonants, and how many total letters are there in our alphabet set. So write in a very good handwriting. If you cannot complete this task within this limited time, no problem, don't worry, because this video will be uploaded on YouTube for within few minutes, and you will be able to complete this one during that time. Okay, you can go through the YouTube video and you can complete your task at that moment. Okay, and over here in KG Pine, except Shreen, rest of the students have received their ePortal ID and password. Actually those are old students, ex-students of preparatory. They are already having their student ID and password, right? Only new admissions will collect their student ID and password from only new admissions. Please Molla, please disconnect the call and join us once more, because everything is fine over here. Everything is fine over here. Disconnect the call and join us once more. Write down all the three fill in the blanks. Molla, Ishan, Safi, your work is incomplete. Three more fill in the blanks are there. You have to write it down nicely in a very good handwriting. Slowly complete it. If you cannot complete within this online class, you can complete it opening your YouTube video, because this video will be uploaded within few seconds over there. And complete your task after you complete your online classes. Very good, Shanchayon. Excellent, beta. Excellent. But Shanchayon, heading, vowels. Opore heading ta likho, vowels. Okay? अदरवाइज आउटस्टैंडिंग. नीलाद्री घोष, वेरी गुड, आउटस्टैंडिंग बेटा, वेरी गुड. संचायन, यू हैव कंप्लीटेड योर लास्ट लेटर्स होमवर्क. यस. मौला ईशान साफी, I would request Mulla Ishan Safi's guardian that please let the child write on their own. बच्चा के एक तो नीचे लिखते दिन अमी मोल्लार गार्जियन के रिक्वेस्ट करबो. अमी बोर्डे किंतु देयर इज स्पेलिंग THER लिखेछि, THIR लिखिनी. बच्चा देखे देखे लिखले कखनो भूल लेखे ना, एक चारटे स्पेलिंग एकबारे एकटा ना भूल लेखे ना. आई एम वेरी सॉरी टू से दैट. একটু বাচ্চাকে নিজে লিখতে দিন, নালে লেখার প্র্যাকটিসটা আর হবে না নেক্সট ইয়ার ক্লাস ওয়ান. দুর্গেশ চৌধুরী, এক্সেলেন্ট বেটা. সঞ্চয়ন, ইয়ার ভি ডব্লিউ এক্স ওয়াই জেড স্মল লেটার, এক্সেলেন্ট. ত্রয়ম্বক, your picture is not clear. আমি ছবি ভালো দেখতে পাচ্ছি না. খাতার উপরেই রেখে ক্যামেরাটা ছবি তুলতে হবে, এইভাবে ছবিতে কিছু বোঝা যাচ্ছে না. আই এম ভেরি সরি ত্রয়ম্বক, তুমি আরেকবার ছবি তুলে পাঠাও. Who is this? মৃগাঙ্গ, very good. Very good, Megango. Shireen, very nice. Excellent, Vita. You have done a very good job. But Shireen, English, E, it's a name of a language. So E will be capital. Okay, Vita? Please just remove that small E, erase it and write the capital E. Otherwise, excellent, Vita. অভ্রদীপ, আই ক্যান সি ফ্রম দ্য ক্যামেরা বাট দ্য ভিউ ইজ নট ক্লিয়ার বেটা, আই ক্যান নট চেক ইট আউট. আগেন আই উড রিকোয়েস্ট মোল্লাস গার্জিয়ান প্লিজ লেট দ্য চাইল্ড অন দেয়ার ওন. আমি এইটুকুনই রিকোয়েস্ট করবো আপনাকে, একটু বাচ্চাকে নিজে লিখতে দিন প্লিজ. Because the handwriting shows that the child has not written on his own, and if possible, please turn on the camera so that I can see the word writing. Rudra, excellent Rudra. Where is the date, beta? Please write down classwork date and the heading. Good. Needs little bit more practice of handwriting, Rudra. I hope you will do very soon. Okay, every day one page handwriting practice, beta, and go through the assignments which have been uploaded. Complete those assignments and send it to me. Okay, Trayambak, good. Classwork date is not written. Heading vowel is missing. Trayambak, I cannot see the blackboard. I cannot send ma'am. Okay, no problem, Abhro. Later on, you just tell your mother or anyone who is there to click it and send it to me. I will check it. Okay, and Molla Ishan, everything is going fine over here. No, not a single student. Students, you can see the board. Students, you can see the board. Will you please confirm me, yes or no? Anyone is having any problem with the view of board? Students, you can see the board. Sunshine also cannot see the board. Anyone more who is having the problem with the board? Molla, Sunshine. Anyone more? Who cannot see the board? Because I am just out of the camera. I have left the board alone for all of you. I am not in front of the camera, in front of the board, so that my students can write properly. Okay, Abhrudeep is telling no problem, ma'am. Okay, maybe Molla, Sanchayan, maybe there is little bit internet problem from your side. Maybe there is internet problem from your side, so please check it out. Otherwise, from here, we are, Sanchayan is telling no problem, ma'am. So Molla, I think it's your internet problem. Otherwise, everything is going fine over here. So students, today up to here, I conclude my class over here, and I will be back again with your science class within some minutes. Take care of yourself. Bye-bye.